I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Lear jets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walk. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me, see Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful, is he in critical? Retaliation for this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit, Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silences on the Uzi, stash in the hootie, my alibi in the cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mid. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mid. Filling clips, he explained our situation precisely, so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station, wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he stacking. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew. Around the time I was locked up with you, true indeed. But nigga, let me proceed. Don't fill them clips too high, give them bullets room to breathe. Damn, it was like, yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol with his kids and ticked up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gas? Hitchling cops and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at. In the building hustling, and they don't be strapped. Supreme and Black is downstairs, the engine running. Find a bag to put the guns in and come on if you're coming. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mid. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mix, bitch. Exchange hugs and pounds before the throwdown. How it's gonna go down?